up a little closer. Let's fill these up, empty pews in the front as we go into this time of celebration for our dear mother, our dear sister in Christ, Mother Delores Colebrooke. He will strengthen you.